So where did
What's
you
up, guys,
from?
And welcome back.
Oh, you know, from a little contact I have, I really want you to cut me out of the loop. The hell I get it. What is wrong with you?
Hey, man,
what kind of
going?
Shit is out there, Billy? All you gotta do is grab it.
And that makes you what? A, shit grabber?
Shit grabber.
Wow. Now, see, I like how you did that. It was very good, very clever. Almost like a joke, you know, only it wasn't funny.
Johnny, you met Ray?
Hey.
Ray Bocino?
Hey.
My brother, Johnny. Johnny the Jew.
Johnny the Jew, how the hell are you? Do me a favor, help keep this degenerate out of jail, all right? At least until he's paid me.
I'll do my best.
Yeah, later.
What's he selling you?
Toys, my boy, toys. Now, come on, let's go.
Man, where are we going, Bill?
Pay somebody a visit.
Billy, man, please don't be a dick.
Johnny, you seem a little tense lately. Have you considered some analysis? Maybe a day spa? High colonic?
Colonic.
So are we getting involved in the mafia now, or what? I don't know. Obviously, that guy was... He was Italian. He was from the mafia, so... I don't know. Ever since Billy came back, we've been dabbling in all the wrong places. I don't know. We'll see what happens, guys. But welcome back to another episode of The Lost and Dance. We're back here in Liberty City.
Still lifting weights, Billy?
Gonna get in trouble.
You're a heavy ass around with me, Johnny.
I think you got me confused with Brian. He's the one who's permanently suckered on to your ass.
Love how everywhere we go, we're in this formation, we just talk trash about each other.
Don't you ever get tired of following Billy without knowing what's going on?
That's what you do with a leader, dumbass.
I'd be nothing but embarrassed to have you kissing my ass all day, Brian.
Why are we going so slow?
Brian, man, you ever done time?
Only people who do time are the ones dumb enough to get caught. Apart from Phil, he got my luck.
It's not luck, Brian. The man wants you, he's gonna come find you no matter how smart you think you are.
Uh-oh, race the lost crew to the AOD clubhouse. Okay. I'm always down for a race, you guys know that. I love racing in GTA. This looks like it's gonna be too easy, though. So we're going to the Angels of Death clubhouse. That's not good. That's our rival gang we've been battling against. I don't think there's anything that can come out of this that's gonna be good for us. Where are these guys? What are y'all doing back there? Make sure we don't miss our upcoming turn. We're going so fast right now. Just like I said, don't want to miss it. Okay. Right in front of the cops, too. Do we have taken that little shortcut down there? I don't know. Maybe? Probably not. Yeah, no. That would have been a long cut. So this is where the AOD hang out. Looks like a dump. At least we have like a legitimate motorcycle bar.
No disrespect to beat you, Bill. I'm still your humble servant.
Oh, this is there. Okay. They have one too. It's just, I don't know, weird under the bridge trolls, I guess.
Have I got a toy for you?
Yeah, whatever, Bill.
Guns.
What do you want?
What is this?
What?
What the fuck is wrong with you, man?
What are you talking about?
These deadbeats are the ones who killed Jason in Broker.
Thought it was a pole or a Serb or something.
We got some bad information, brother. These are the guys. They killed that kid, and look at you. You're acting like you don't even give a shit. You sick or something, man?
These deadbeats killed Jason?
Yes, they did. Now, take one of these grenades and put it through their window. The Almighty forgives, Johnny. The lost don't.
Yeah, amen, Johnny boy.
He bought a grenade launcher from the Italian mafia.
Pay him back for Jason, man.
Fire grenade through the upstairs window.
Tick-tock, it's gonna blow!
Rise and fucking shine.
Coming out guns blazing.
Did we wake you up, deadbeat?
I've had it with this pussy.
You like a loser?
I don't really want to use all the ammo on this, but we'll use some of it.
Hey, asshole! You'd be a lot less ugly with a bullet hole in your face and shit.
Trying to conserve all our ammo possible. You guys know from the last episode, on ammo, we're looking a little weak.
You gotta kill me or what?
Gotta look for people's heads.
Damn.
Okay. Let's switch over to our never mind, there's more coming.
Where are you?
Nice! That was pretty good. I'll take it. Blew up their cover, they can't hide anymore. Enjoy that one, boys. I don't want to use anything but our shotgun, because our shotgun's the only thing that has a good amount of ammo. Start flinging him here. Woo. We're good. Almost had him. What's up, bro? Gotta watch out for these explosive canisters back here. Let's start cleaning up the ammo, too. Got him! Dude, we're almost dead right now.
You're gonna have some scorched ass corpses!
Into the clubhouse, soldiers!
Damn. We're going inside? Alright, let me pick up this ammo first. Let me make sure we're good on ammo. Why does he want to go inside? That sounds nuts. I might just start lobbing in grenades through the window, to be honest.
I'll pick up all this first. Okay, we
have a lot of pistol ammo now, at least.
That's important.
Next room, Johnny, where are you going with him? Go.
Well, I'm done with this. I'll show you what it's like to wound.
Get the dead beats in the bar, Johnny.
Trying to get him in the face, couldn't get him. Move, move. Freaking had him lined up. Dude was in our way. Dude, this is brutal. All right, we found some health though. That's good.
You ever heard of Jason Michaels? He was a brother of mine. You're gonna have to kill me, poor bastard.
Was that one of our guys or one of theirs?
Ain't you gonna invite us in?
Hold on.
Oh. Run and hide, little wasp boys.
How are we supposed to get through this fire?
Sorry to intrude, gentlemen.
I don't think we can go up there.
But we got a little business matter.
Hey, man.
We have to go through here? Oh, that's the bathroom.
Before I'm done,
diggity. Oh, they're downstairs. Okay, I got you.
Don't mind me, fuckers. Stay down. Where are you?
He's down. He's down. One more in there. Let's go. Dude, they had a little gym down, so they had a nice little setup. It wasn't bad. Like a three-level property. That's kind
of
cool.
Oh, the deadbeats have got themselves one shitload of heroin. Pack it up, Johnny.
Wait, I don't understand.
What?
I thought this was payback for Jason, man. What the fuck is this?
$2 million in op candy is as good a payback as I can think of. Come
Jesus,
on, brother.
Man, hold your fucking horses, man. Now we're gonna steal their smack? Slow down.
Slow down, huh? Hold up. Wait. Jesus. Physics lesson, fuckball. Do you know how motorcycles work? Do you, Johnny?
You about to get schooled.
Centrifugal inertia. Meaning, the quicker your wheels go, the more stable you are. The faster we go, the harder we hit it, the more us brothers pull together. That's why we do what we do. That's how we do what we do. Why? How? They're the same fucking thing.
We go faster, longer, and harder. And that's how we stay together.
Brian, shut up.
What the fuck are you talking about? You gotta stop reading them shitty internet sites, man, and start thinking about what you're doing to us. We lift this shit right now, and every deadbeat on the East Coast is gonna come after our chapter.
Well, that's something your leader will have to worry about, not you, soldier. Brian, grab the shit.
$2 million in heroin, dude. That is not something you want to mess with. All right, well, guess it's a little bit late now. Let's go ahead and let's head out before this whole place burns to the ground. Here's sirens. Cops.
I ate the fucking pig.
They aren't chasing us though. Got out of there just in time. Good stuff, guys. All right, that is another mission complete. Things are getting scary in here. Not gonna lie. Okay, well, let's see what we've got going on for our next mission. It looks like if we go over to map here, we've got a J on there. Go meet with Jim. Sounds good to me. We're gonna head that way, and I'll see you guys once we get there. We just got a new message from Billy while on our way. Go see Liz Torres. She might be able to unload some of that shit we found. If it's cool, you can collect from Brian. Alright. We'll take care of that when we get done with Jim here.
Hey, Johnny boy. You know the deal? If it ain't one load of bullshit, it's a goddamn nother.
Tell me about it. Coming close to really losing my shit here.
Well, you ain't gonna like what I'm about to do in the next few hours.
What?
We gotta go steal some bikes from the Angels of Death.
Ain't we a little too old for stealing bikes and clubhouse flags and crap like that? It don't help nothing.
Yeah, I hear you, man, but these bikes are the real deal. Now, I got a guy who pays me for them, then he ships them over to Japan. Apparently, they're gonna go crazy for these bikes in particular. Now, business is business. Angels, they're the angels. So do it for the memories.
Okay, it's been a little while since you and me have been on a prank like this together, hasn't it?
Too right, brother, too right. Who knows? Might be fun.
Uh-oh, here we go, guys. Gonna go steal some... Dude, it just doesn't end. We're stealing their heroin, we're stealing their bikes.
Let's go.
It's just, all bad news. To get to the truck. What are you doing, homie? He said he's on point, but I'm gonna lead. I just wanna get there. I don't trust AI drivers. Well, we do kinda have to stay close if we wanna talk to him. Look how slow he is, dude.
Good to be riding just you and me, Jim.
Nice, man.
Yeah, man. Fuck all that Billy shit. Let's go.
So it sounds like Jim might be on our side in terms of what's going on with Billy. Although he's provoking the situation here, so I don't know. It's hard to read. Hopping in here. There's the truck we want. We getting in this thing? I'm assuming.
What are you waiting for?
Is setting the mood with this romantic music. We're gonna have to change this up here.
It would take a real dumb civilian to screw with our bikes on club turf. We got these bikes at their place near Honkers. Drive us, will ya?
Okay. So we're gonna bring this truck in, we're gonna put the bikes in the truck, I'm assuming. Then we're gonna drive the truck out to the port.
You ain't turned into some kind of trailer queen, have you? Very funny, asshole. This ship belongs to my contact. If I wanted to take a bike of mine somewhere, I'd drive it myself.
Yeah? Having an old lady and kid hasn't made you scared of getting dirty.
I was riding bikes before your mama rode your daddy, Jonathan. Jackie and the baby, yeah, it's nice and all. And shit, I mean, I love them and stuff, but I'm still a brother. Lost MC, man. Forever.
So, if Billy asked you to do something that meant you wouldn't be able to look after them for some time, or maybe not ever.
Yeah, Johnny, I take your point. It's time to stick it to him, Johnny.
Let's do this.
I couldn't live this lifestyle and have a family at the same time. Okay, so obviously when they hear us taking these bikes, they're gonna come outside and be pissed off, are they not?
These bikes are ours! Get the brothers on the wire, Johnny. We need us some help if we're gonna get home.
Phone Terry or Clay for backup. Alright, phone book, Terry. Backup.
Jonathan, whatever can I do for you?
Well, you could save me and Jim's hides from some angry deadbeats. We need your help.
Now, you know, only a chapter head like Billy can ask for that kind of help. Don't go telling them we're coming to you.
Brothers are on their way, man.
Billy's gonna be pissed about this. Billy's gonna be super pissed about this, dude. That we just acted like a leader again. All right, our backup's here, so we wanna keep taking these bikes. Feel a little bit better now that we have some decent ammo. It's still good to go for headshots, but... gotta get more of these bikes. That dude. One more around here. Woo, we're taking shots though. Was it from this guy?
I'll rip your heads off.
One more shot and he's down. I can take care of this boy real quick. Probably be better to save the ammo like that, but boom. We may have just blown up one of the bikes, honestly.
I think I got all the help I needed. Nope. See ya.
Definitely blew up two of the bikes. They're two gone now. My fault. Okay, so we've got three up there. Looks like another one may have just appeared for us. We'll grab this one and then we should be good. That should be it. The Japanese really want these bikes, huh? That American chaplain. Alright. So those are all good. We're gonna go ahead and get in the truck and let's get the heck out of here. Come on, homie. Back to the yard. Oh shoot, we got boys on us.
They just don't know when to quit, do they?
We could try shooting these boys, but I don't have that much ammo in our Uzi, so I'm gonna keep on riding. Just gonna try to outrun them. If they come up on our side, we'll ram them. Pretty heavy duty truck though, we should be alright. Only thing I'm a little bit worried about is our health.
Assholes? You really think you can take me?
I'm gonna do a long turnaround here because we missed our exit. Nice!
We should unload a couple of these bikes. A prospect can handle the truck.
Alrighty then, amigo. I always get a kick out of sticking it to them pansies.
Old habits die hard, brother.
Yep.
Too bad times aren't always this easy.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit.
Be cool, man.
Well, what do we have here?
Looks to me like a couple of mopes with some stolen bikes.
These bikes are ours, officer.
Nobody's gonna be reporting these bikes stolen, so give us a break.
Oh, looks like these mopes have outsmarted us, don't it?
Unbelievable. These inbred biker rednecks get smarter every year. Your parents must have been fucking brilliant siblings.
Yeah, funny.
Think you're smart? How smart you gonna feel when we drag your old lady downtown, turn the cameras off, and interrogate her real hard?
Man, I bet she'll love it.
Yeah.
She'll be begging us for another fucking interrogation in no fucking time.
Oh! Fuck. We've been watching the Angels of Death shit, birds.
That's right, we saw the whole thing, you fucking jerk-offs. Case closed.
And now you're gonna fucking pay us, just like your daddy paid your mama for sex.
Skank bitch wouldn't even give her own brother a freebie.
Yeah, think of a number, assholes. And it better be a big one. And while you're at it, we're gonna be watching. So you better behave yourselves, boys.
Ha! Oh, watch it there, Slim.
Assholes. Fucking cocksuckers!
Fucking pricks like those are what made me join the Lost in the first place!
I'm gonna go back to the clubhouse. See who's around. Later, man.
Later.
I can't believe it. Dude, crooked cops, man! Always a common theme in these games, but looks like Jim leveled up there. So did Terry and Clay, that's good stuff. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna see you guys in our next episode. We're gonna continue on and stay lost, baby. I'll see you guys there. Peace out.